YouTubers, hello and welcome to Vlasák videa. Home with the Electrolux dishwasher, Samsung fridge freezer, Heinemann fridge and this Corona AEG washing machine. Now, as you may know from my other videos, no more orange or yellow beacons because I just finished my school. Today I'll do another video with my Corona AEG, doing single bedding and towels challenge. Which bedding and toweling challenge single, so let's see what do I have. Guys, as you may see, I have something pretty new, and this is my new rear chair, orange, blossom, yeah. So, we have one single white and orange stripes duvet cover. This is all. Now this is all white and orange stripes, so I'm to finding the right end. Okay, I have to load it carefully without getting astronomic fumbling. Then I have my orange fitted sheet. It's complete orange and white set of laundry. One single duvet cover, one single fitted sheet, I am putting the powder between it, of course, one top full skip of putting the powder between it, because one top full skip of powder, then I have naturally one single pillowcase, I even got one single handkerchief. Going this low because why not when it's doing at 60? One single bath towel. In this case, it was toilet towel. Then one single tea towel. I have three of these tea towels to do, but I'm putting one. And one single of my t-shirt. One is like that. And because of a few of the oily stains, I'm putting the quite a bit of dishwasher liquid. I'm putting the quite a bit of dishwasher liquid. Yar. These
stained.
Okay, I have more stuff, but let's go for this load because this is the single bedding tiles challenge, and sadly I cannot put everything in this load. As there is some stuff which shouldn't be fit in, because we're doing a... I'll show you the program in a minute. Cottons. Cotton 16, no options. Let's go. There's some... There is actually some stuff which shouldn't be put in. I have my blankets to wash. I have my decorative pillowcase to wash. And I have my mattress protector to wash. But this shouldn't be fitting as it's made of sort of woolen. Okay. So it's 34. Which I kind of was in my expecting stay. Yeah, cleaning my hands before we go to the fill up. So this is complete white and orange threading challenge, which is satisfying this bit. There are more hunkies and of course more details to do, but let's go for this load because it's just a single item test. Just single items test, not single item, but single items, sir. So I really wonder if that's the second time regis. Sometimes it does. Sometimes it does work, sometimes it doesn't. I'm not sticking the color patches, first of all. not sticking the calcachos. Not sticking the color catches because I don't need it, simply. I think it is so satisfying. Just a reason why I'm topping up the bedding with towel. Because why not when I can? And the towel is simply exactly the same color. It's orange. It's like a peach in Latin challenge. That's bit like a peach yogurt. Don't think it's gonna take any more aqua. Just maybe one more top up. But I don't think so. There was one interesting fact, and that's the machine closed the water, stopped filling right before the second tumble was ending, which I never saw. Never seen it. Fingers are nice colors. I think we will stay. Yeah, perfect. So now it's gonna heat on to 60 degrees and I'm going to make breakfast because I haven't just had breakfast yet. making sure that the camera is still circling. Okay, now we have heating done. Reached 60 degrees, and now we start to cut down the excessive time. Yeah, now you'll see we are cutting down every 2 minutes. Okay, so this is just load of one single bed set, which is pillowcase, fitted sheet, and the duvet cover. It's the one single bed set without the additional thing, without the additional things which are also to do, but I can't physically do. Possibly my blanket with, my decorative pillowcase with, and my matter protector with. As I'm gonna wash them on much lower temperature. I'm gonna wash them on 40. So I'm gonna wash them on 40 afterwards. And we have topped up with one towel, similar color, one tea towel, which got 3 tea towels, but I just decided to wash one to be decor of the Sting Lighting Challenge, then one hanky, which we do even more, okay, and one t-shirt. As you may know, the bad news, no more yellows or orange beacles or bush dryer, unless I buy one, because I just don't finish the school, and I don't see possibly a chance to record the bug load in the orange or yellow beacles, because I don't have the contacts physically with the school. Of course, I will be having still a contact on the summer camp. But the summer camp, I don't know if there will be, if there is a chance. Because I don't know if there are chips, which chip you necessarily need to turn the machine on, because you need to pay a little bit more of money without the chip is the machine doesn't work. The dishwasher does work without the chip, so maybe I will check out some dishwasher. No. On the hostels, but I don't know. I don't physically know how it's in the summer camp. I can't really filming more of the orange beco and yellow becos because I haven't contacted the school unless I buy one beco in the future when I renewed or when we renewed our house. There will be my two bathrooms, so maybe, I don't know, maybe we will have the chance to stunt more, to get more machines there, like one for me, fully for my hobby, and one for my parents. Or it depends, cause one in my room, in my bathroom, and one in my parents' bathroom. But we'll see what we will do, because we have. Plans to renew our house, but we don't know how to do it because we obviously have to find the place where to stay for the half year when we build the house, so it's at the stars now still. Because we wish even to renew our house, but and I don't know about the stability of the house, how our house is stable. So maybe we won't have the chance to do it. Because of the stability of the house. Anyway. So now we did something like a heat rest in the main wash. And now we are in the main wash fully. Okay. Are you to watch it? I leave some of the lights on. Thank you. here we go. We had an unsuccessful. Oh, the betting player in the mid running. Never mind. We had an unsuccessful, or as I always say, a decessful first spin. Okay. First spin was unsuccessful or decessful, and we have first hint. Very something flashy. Yeah. Yep. Thank you.
37.
So Mehmet Morentis left the moment. Spin off the second rate. Looks like we have two more inches left, or one more and then full final spin. Let's see. Maybe it's just one more incident. I don't know how many more rinses we have left, but maybe two, maybe one. I don't know, sometimes when it's full spin, it's this time one more rinse left, or sometimes when it's shortened spin, it's just two rinses. Okay. So both levels seem slower. So maybe we have just the final rings left. Well, we haven't the successful first spin. I don't know how many successful spins here was. final spin. I don't know if I'm able to record Steam 25. Maybe not. But I like the idea that I at least have completed the cycle. Since there are no options. Thank you.
se na tuhle stranu. Zítra přijde paní, jo? Na 9:10 jsme říkali, 10, 11, 12 do 1, jo? Že by ti dala musela nějaký oběd, teda vymyslet.
Jo.
Aby ti ohřála oběd, já udělám polívku, ohřeji ti polívku. A co bychom udělali za oběd, šuneč? Co ti mohli udělat za oběd, koupelku třeba? Thank you.